from far away, big parts of this look like an abstract painting, but if you have a close-up, you also see there are flowers coming up, and it's a wild plant from the meadows. It's called salvia. And I found this scenery when the light was, sun was setting and the light hit from between them, so I tried to catch the little shiny details behind the plant and play with light and darkness.